This is a simple tumbao for Oye Como Va. Oye Como Va is a cha-cha-cha style of rhythm. And so I'm just going to show you a simple way of playing it. This is not exactly like what's done in either Tito Puente, the great timbali player, in his version, or it's not exactly the same way in Santana. But what I wanted to do is just make a simple tumbao rhythm for you. So you can at least play along with the song to some degree. So here's how it goes. First of all, I want to make sure the small conga is between your legs, and then the next one, the larger one, is next door. So what we're going to do is the tumbao. The basic tumbao is palm, fingers, palm, fingers, palm, fingers, open tongue. And then we want to put a slap in there as well. So palm, fingers, slap, open thumb, palm, fingers, slap, palm, fingers, open thumb. Then you can transfer the open tone over to the large conga if you want to. But then for this cha-cha-cha rhythm, the tumbao on this, what we'll do is add an extra part of the rhythm into this. So it's going to sound like this. Then you can start opening up your rhythm. So you're really alternating hands and doing a lot of the palm fingers on your left hand especially. But on your right hand, you'll also double up like that. So you do double strokes. So what you want to do then is kind of switch around and open up that rhythm so you're going back and forth in a fluid manner on the congas and filling in the rhythm a little bit more in the way that you hear it. So it's gonna sound like something like this. I'll start with a simple tumbao and then go on from there. So you're always coming back to the tumbao as your foundation rhythm, but then you're just adding in freely some of these other pieces to the rhythm just to fill it in and add your own feel to it. So next you're going to just see part of Oye Como Va as it's done with the track. Oye como va, on congas, here we go. One, two, one.